I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Patriot Fields. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X. We are set to go. 10 wins the faceoff. Steps in to shoot. 11 earns himself a personal foul. The away team to resume play after the foul. Gary.
Ball stop center. 10.
Squares up and dodges.
Ball stop center.
He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. 26. Has a look. And save. Bird. Wayward pass on defense there.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Slings it. Saved by the goalie. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Christ. Kenny Berry. Nicastro. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 23. With the shot. Knocked loose. 77. Manages to recover.
Ball stop center.
11 has the ball. Miscalculation there. 1 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Nolden receives the pass.
Left side left.
That's gotta hurt. 3 with a big hit there. Switching it up. He lets it go. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Patriot Fields. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top. 10 with the shot. Puts it wide. And it's turned over. The home team lose possession. Ball side left. Has a look. Sails wide.
Ball side right.
Bird. Chance here. Knocked loose. The away team recover with a chance. And straight to the keeper. Jackson.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Nicastro with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. 45.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Yellow ball. And saved. He is on point in goal today. So as we wrap things up for the first quarter here at Patriot Fields, I've got to say I've been impressed with the defense we've seen from both sides here. The away team coming out on top in the end to take an early advantage. It's 1-0. Underway here now, black ball. Shoots, puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Left side right.
8. Leans in. Nothing there. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Let's see what they can do. Ten. Looks to the back of the net. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Four.
Top center. 26.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Black ball.
Top center.
Looks to shoot. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. 21. And he shoots and scores. 3 in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. And that's his second today. The away team now move on to 3. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-0. McKelly. Oh no. Out of my way, he says. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Chance for them now. 27. Gets off the shot, straight to the keeper. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. 45. He's in, and he scores. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10. Wins it for the home team.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
1. 1. Showing the defender his footwork. Save! Nicastro wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 7.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
10.
Ball side left.
5. Shoots. That one hit the pipe. 5. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Christ. 22. See space. Shoots. 11. With a goal. Here we go now for the reset. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack and sends it loose. 34.
Ball top center.
Chris with the catch. Goal! to the faceoff X again for another big possession. 91 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. With the shot. 14 with the save. Seven. One shoots. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Six. And it's turned over. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. The away team so close. The home team putting up plenty of fight after starting the quarter with a narrow deficit, but just unable to pull ahead here in the second. The away team seemingly always a step ahead. It's 4-2, heading to the break. Gary. Fires. Sails high.
Goes left. Goes side right. Goes left.
Nolden. Nicely recovered. 12. And nails it. Important faceoff again between 10 and 91. 10 wins the faceoff.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Nicastro was all over that one. Black ball. Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Recover and scores. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. 10 wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. There's a shot. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. 23.
Side right.
Let's one fly. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-3 for the away team. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Rips it in. Goal! The home team gets one. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Nice win on the faceoff. 91 comes out on top. Five. Steps in and shoots. 14. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 45. With the shot. Sends it too high. Christ. Seven. Wants it. Yellow ball.
Ball stop center.
25.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Nicastro catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. With the shot and wide.
Right.
Eight. And they score. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 91 wins it for the away team.
brings the heat
and scores.
91
gets one for the away team. Number two for him today.
Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 91
wins it for the away team.
Goal side center. Goal side left.
Goes for the shot. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. His second so far in this one. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff.
91
comes out on top.
Left side right. Left side left. Left side right.
Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Nicastro manages to recover. Sorensen.
45.
Here's a look. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Nicely recovered. Has a look. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Gary. He shoots. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Shoots. That's gone wide.
34
receives the ball.
Clear.
55.
It's all looking a bit one-sided here at Patriot Fields. The away team have accelerated here in the third and now hold a big lead over their rivals. The writing could be on the wall here for the home team.
It's 9-4.
Yellow ball. Winds up, shoots. Saved by the goalie.
8.
Kenny Berry flies over the top. That's gotta hurt.
3.
With a display of raw power.
6.
Has a look. Not on target, though.
Side right.
45.
Collects.
Clear.
Easy possession for the home team. Gary shoots, saved by the goalie. Ricochets off the pipe.
33
gets the pass.
11.
Full stop center.
Shoots and saved. Miscalculation there. Nicastro gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Full stop center.
22.
Offside right.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nolden.
And
the chance. And saved.
14.
Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Goal top center.
And he shoots. Misses.
Goal side right. Goal top center.
33.
Transition opportunity for the home team. Gary.
Offside right.
Drops the hammer. And straight to the keeper.
14.
Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too.
26.
Full stop center.
lets it rip. And too easy there. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Six. With time and room, the ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Black ball. 10. Nolden smokes him high. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. 91. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. He's in. The ball goes to the ground. 17. Four.
Ball stop center.
Sees space. Shoots. Puts it wide. Four. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Nolden. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Oh, quick thinking. 14. With the save. 4. Goal. Buries it high. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gary shoots straight to the keeper.